All right, these look great, Maddie. Let's overnight them so it gets there before noon. Hey, what's wrong?
Nothing.
Bullshit.
I think Tucker's having an affair.
What makes you think that?
I found a woman's number in his cabin. Someone named Olivia. He said that she was his editor's new assistant. I checked. She's not.
So you're gonna talk to him?
I don't know. What's the point? He already lied.
Yeah, but don't you want to know for sure?
I don't know what I want.